I know damn well you're there. I just want to tell you that I'm going away for a while, so there's no point in your hanging about any longer. I'm going a long way away, somewhere where I don't believe you'll be able to follow me. Despite what Elvira said, I don't think spirits can travel over water. Is that quite clear, my darlings? You say what you are, as a moment through that I've been hankering all my life. Well, how right you were. But now I'm free, Ruth dear. Not only of Mother, Elvira, Mrs. Winthrop Llewellyn, but I'm free of you too. And I'd like to take this farewell opportunity to tell you I've enjoyed it immensely. I thought so. You're very silly, Elvira, to think I could know all about you and Captain Bracegirdle. I did. But what you didn't know was that I was extremely attached to Paul Westlake at the time. I was reasonably thankful to you, Ruth, but I doubt it would have lasted much longer. You will become increasingly domineering, and there's nothing more off-putting than that now. But goodbye for the moment, my dear. I expect we're bound to meet again, but until we do, I'm going to enjoy myself like I've never enjoyed myself before. You can break up the house all you like. I'm leaving it anyhow.